Hey yo, what up, Day Nation? You know what it is, man. We are back to reacting to another video. And you know how it is over here? We don't watch it till we film it. And by the way, guys, I'm Yves.
And I'm Daisy. And today we're going to be watching Black Clover episode 84, 85, and 86.
Right. So you guys did get the other video up to 200 likes, man. So we are going to be doing another three episodes for you guys. And if you guys get this video up to 200 again, yo, we'll do another three episodes, and you know what I'm saying? We're just gonna get lit over here, bro. But the last time we seen it, Real went up against Luck. Mm-hmm. And honestly, I've always said that they're kind of the same in a way, you know, and I love seeing that matchup. It was crazy because my boy Luck lost. But then again, I really do like, you know, Real. So
I mean, they were good together. If they were partnered up together, I feel like they would have.
Oh, yeah. They would have dominated sure. So without any further ado, make sure you guys sit back, relax, get your drinks, get your snacks, because this is about to be lit. Think there's really levels to it, bro.
Now it's their turn.
That's like his alter ego or what?
I know. I swear, he gives me a hippie vibe.
Because he is a hippie, bro.
Damn, that was tough. The whole Asa thing. Oh. Okay.
Damn. Dang, you know though.
Oh my god. Get Bell as your hype man.
Bro. Yeah.
Holy crap.
Getting there. Is it just me or is Real's head like glowing, bro? Like,
I feel like it does glow.
It feels like it's glowing, bro. Gross. Oh, dude's gone.
Between. I don't know, man. Cool. Oh, you can see him again. Alright, cool.
He's deflecting the back. Wow. Yo, you know is on the next level, bro.
Oh,
what?
They're not even trying yet.
Shit.
Oh. Kinda like combining it.
Oh, we actually get to see what he can do.
Yeah, I lost how he didn't.
It was kind of like,
yeah.
Oh,
his eyes. Oh.
Ooh.
He got it.
Damn, that big mushroom though, bro.
I know.
I wonder just how strong these guys are.
The fact that he's carrying the crystal with him though.
Yeah.
That is crazy.
I think this fight is just crazy in general.
Yes. Wow.
Can we really say that Yuno is like almost captain level? Cause I mean he's low-key keeping up.
Yeah, I feel like this is like a perfect like duo for Yuno. I feel like he beat everyone else. You know?
Mm, but at least now he's relying on Bell, you know?
Yeah.
Oh.
Damn, I'd be scared.
Yeah, that's like, fuck, that's just like the time, Asta turned into a demon.
Yeah.
against Ladros. Mm-hmm. Right? Oh shit.
What? Who's left deeper for his or Fahad?
I don't know. Wow, though, I'm not gonna lie. That's pretty dope. Mm-hmm. Oh!
What the heck?
It's not over yet. Damn, though, that's crazy.
Wow. He's just sipping his wine. He's just laughing. Wow, though.
Yeah. Oh.
What?
かつて五感を奪われた戦いで極限まで高めた集中力によりユノは支配した莫大な量のマナを体内に留める術を見出し、その術を精霊の力を己の中に。Oh my god.
Freaking Bell. Oh my god, I love her.
Dang, I think Asta is like...
Like, whoa, it's like I've never seen this.
I think he's more inspired.
Yo, that's dope. It's half of it only, huh?
Yeah.
That's dope.
Kind of looks like a half crown.
Yeah, kind of like same concept of like Asta. It's only half of it.
Oh, yeah. It's like Asta is like half demon, mm-hmm. then him is like half fairy.
It's the opposite, yeah.
Oh, damn.
Oh, what? Ooh, what? Wow, yeah, they were meant to fight each other.
But is he gonna lose, though?
Gosh, I don't know. They're both pretty strong.
I really can't pinpoint who's gonna win, bro.
Yeah.
Because if Yuno beats him, Yuno's captain level, right?
Technically, yeah. Oh, damn. I feel bad because, like, I'm pretty sure he wishes he was there. Yeah.
Oh!
No.
Damn.
He can push? Oh, shoot. Yo. It's fucking crazy. Uh-oh, his stone. Or crystal.
Yeah. I feel like Yuno's gonna win because he'll break the crystal. I think that's what it is.
Right. Maybe that is what he's trying to do. It's broken. Yo. I feel like he got distracted.
Yeah, I think it was.
Wow.
So it was real that broke it.
Himself.
Hold on. Alright, so can we get like this? Like this. It's hard to. Alright, so I feel like they didn't really wanna show that Yuno is captain level. Cause like I said, if Yuno beats Real on this one, technically he is captain level.
So they're making it seem like, okay, within his own powers.
It's more like a draw kind of a thing to where it keeps fans like us guessing just how strong Yuno is at this point.
Mm-hmm.
You know? Personally, I feel like at this point, Yuno is strong. He's powerful. And I'm talking about at this point, okay? Mm-hmm. He's powerful. He's strong. But I don't think he's captain level yet.
Not yet?
Captain, maybe.
Okay, yeah.
Vice captain, maybe. But I feel like captains, I want to hold the captains to a higher standard.
Right.
That there's still a gap between the captains and the vice captains.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? And
yeah.
I feel like Yuno is right there, vice captain level at this point. You know what I'm
saying? Yeah.
Does that make sense? But that is an incredible power, though. It does remind me of Asta's thing.
Yeah.
Half demon.
Mm-hmm.
なんという戦いだ。
Damn. Yeah. Damn. But see, they're still assuming that. Or either that, real is just Vice Captain level Aqua Deer is just not that strong squad. But
yeah,
I want to give it a benefit of the doubt.
Aww.
まあ、しかしこの悔しさをバネに新たなる様もきっとそれを望んでいらっしゃいます
そしてユノ君
Dang, we still didn't see much for him.
Yeah, no, we just saw a big mushroom, that's it.
これで選抜試験の試合は終了だよ。まずは君も負けはしたが、準優勝の君たちも素晴らしかったよ。戦いぶりを総合的に判断し、後日10人から20人ほどのロイヤルナイツ、
みんな素晴らしい。Yeah, because there's a lot of them in there that deserves to be royal knights as well, man. 誰を選ぶか悩ましいな。
では最後に国王からお話がある。
I say Leo Luck should be in there.
まともだ。
Yeah, for real.
まるで一国の王のようだ。
しかし、一番頑張ったのはヨダ。
Damn, this is what I could never like, him, bro.
This dude.
This dude.
これにてロイヤルナイツ選抜試験
を終了する。 Well, I mean, they have respect for
him,
so... 一応、今日の試験は大
成功だね。 One of those things where it's like respect is not given, it's earned.
魔法帝のもう一つの狙い。白夜の魔眼に利用する
。あとは私が…勘違いしない。同じ団の仲間として面倒見るのは当然のことだし。
Oh, I feel bad for Hoster. I mean, most likely he'll probably be in it too.
ユノさん。
いいのか、ユノ。
気はないけどな。
おい、ユノ。
Dang. Charmy. Dang, ユノ did show a lot of power though. I'm not gonna lie.
父さんが作ったの？
The Zora?
スーパーマドシゾラさんがちょっと口は悪いが有言実行。
いるのかい？
おお。
勝てなかったみんなへの問題提示、ありがとう。言い方は褒められたものではなかったけど。高みを目指す者は真摯に受け止め、より強くなれるだろう。君のトラ、
俺はシオンのシャチの副団長でもザックス・リューグナーでもねえから。
じゃあ、
確かに。他人、
昔
戦場で一人の魔法騎士と知り合ってね。名はザラ。
時間魔法を使いこなしてた。
Yeah, I remember that.
人が上に行くんだろうな。
Yeah, remember?
Yeah, when you're talking about it.
彼のようなものが評価されるように。
Please say yes. He needs to be a magic knight. Come on.
ドライである。知らねえなそんなやつ。
What?
俺はただの。
Aww, I like that.
That was sweet.
置物みたい。
What the heck?
息してます？
息はしている
けど。魂が抜けちゃってるわね。優勝できなかったのがよっぽどショックだったみたい。
試合が終わった後、必ず追いつく。魔法帝になるのは俺だ。
It's like a vegetable, bro. What's going on?
出たか。
命がけでね。雷魔法。
Oh my goodness.
待って。戦っても元気出ないって。やってみないとわからないよ。やらなくてもわかるわよ。
信じまうわ。
魔法がダメならレンガで殴りかかるのはどうかな。
ダメダメ。
笑って笑って笑いなさいってば。ほら。
なんだあの
パネッサさん、ハスタさんを元気づけ、ハスタを元気づけましょう。やった、攻撃していいんだね。
It's nice to see Gray really just being on her actual form.
ダメって言ったでしょ。
バカ
さん、生きてる？
What the f-
あ、そろそろじゃない？
え？
ロイヤルナイツ選抜試験の結果だよ。
Yeah, no.
伝書フクロウ
が持ってきてもいい頃だね。
いいよ。
あ？優勝はあのクールイケメンのおかげだろうが。
なんですって？自分の魔法で負けたバカヤンキー。
だから先輩にその態度はなんだ？だって誰がヤンキーだ？
私は王族よ。
関係ねえ。
関係ない。やめてください。
心配なんてするかよ。俺は。
マグナ、めっちゃドキドキしてるでしょ。
I know, now he's doubting himself.
Oh
gosh.
Oh
my gosh, he can't even eat.
十分だろ。
まあ、食べ過ぎだろ。
あいつも重症だな。
そうね。どうしたもんかしら。
よし、じゃあ風呂だ風呂。
No shit。
団長命令。死の子の言わずに来い。
Damn, he's not even screaming this time. We're fighting him back.
やめろ。
Freaking charming. She's so in love, bro.
Mukashi no koto omoitasu ze.
Oh, you get a backstory of what?
Hey, girl, damatte kike. Are ya mada? Hairo no ge.
Yurius
no danna ga danchou yatte ta koro wa hairo datta nda yo.
The gray deer.
De.灰色に入った頃、
ウシュウ。
ある時俺は腹を減らして釣りをしてた。
Hello, young.
Hello.
早く釣れろ、釣れろ。食いつきやがれ。
Damn, the patience you have to have when you go fish.
Aww. 奥に出ての量ならお手のもんだが、こんなちまちましたのは性に合わねえな。腹と背中がくっつきそうだぜ。
これを、
oh.
魔法騎士様、だいぶお腹が空いているようでしたので。
毒でも入ってんじゃねえだろうな。
I don't know, man. Would you take it?
I wouldn't. But then again, I'm super hungry, you know.
魔法騎士様。もし私どもの頼みを聞いて盗賊団です。
That's actually usually how it is in like
in Japan
back in the day. I think. Mm-hmm. So they, oh, I watched like the Seven
Samurai
thing. I'm not gonna get into it. But they hired like samurais to help protect.
Mm-hmm.
And that was the same thing actually.
Just feeding them.
ふざけるな。仮にも魔法騎士を雇うというのに飯だけだと。
Damn.
金はないのです。
Damn. I mean, yeah, they don't have money. Like,
収入もほとんどなく。先ほどのパンも隠していた蔵の中から。
昼寝もだ。それが条件だ。だったら盗賊団とやらからこの村を守ってやらんこともない。よし、契約成立だな。じゃあ腹もいっぱいになったことだし、早速寝かしてもらうぜ。
うっすよ、空間魔法使えるやつもいますしね。獲物はまとめてアジトに送りましょう。
なら安心
だ。Oh yeah, that's the case every time they have a good harvest.
よし、村の奴らも警戒はしてるだろう。邪魔するようならやっちまえ。お前建物だ。
Thank you.
おっぱらうだけじゃまた来るかもしれね
え。 Damn, just literally punched them. Not even, you know, go hard on them.
Doesn't use his sword yet.
Yeah.
Holy
crap.
That's
a heck of people, bro. I wonder how strong the boss is.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, there he is. He's using
now
the sword.
He took it out.
ありの穴から包み
も崩れるってな。
てめえら、さっさとそいつを倒せ。
大したことねえが、数が多すぎる。どうする。
I wonder how he did it.
I know.
どうするもこうするも、全員倒すまでよ。
one by one.
That's crazy, because that's like at least 15, 20 people on him.
Damn, all at once too? Oh, they're in the same team. This is weird, everything. Oh, he's on Ultima with the kata. Yami dodged it.
Oh, shoot. Yeah.
まるで俺の心が読めているかのように動く。
エラだけで。
急いで対
決だ。はい。
おお。
Dang。
てめえ。
Boss got lucky。何を
親玉逃がしてくれてんだ。
ね。
盗賊のボスに。
さっき聞いたろ。なんで俺のこと知ってんだよって。
ああ、そのことかい。君は有名だからね。
はあ。
異国から来て、灰色の元禄団に抜擢された暴れん坊でね。
ほう。
おう、でやん。
で、てめえは何者だ。仮面かぶったやつが入ったって聞いたわ。お前のことか。
おのふけんと
はひどいな。この仮面は大切な人にもらったものなんだ。
大切な人ね。大切だろうがなんだろうがやっぱり変だろう。
どう見ました？これでこ
の村も安定です。ええって
ことよ。俺も腹いっぱい食わせてもらったからね。
Probably。
じゃあな。
I have a feeling that they're actually rivals, and this is where the story's going.
僕は僕の道を行く。
I love how they were able to make Yami look hecka young, like.
I know.
Now, you're going to go to
the other side.
You're going to go to the other
side. Hey, see, this
is what I'm talking about.
So, Austin, you know, thing. It's funny because they're on the same.
I mean, they come from the same place.
Yeah, but I'm saying, like, you know, is now under him, and then Austin's not under him. And then there's
oh, right, yeah. It's like them.In a different person.
Nice.
それが俺とあの金ピカ変ってごかんとの初めての。
I think they just added facial hair.
そしてこの後何年にもわたり、二人はライバルとして切磋琢磨する
はずだ。His face a little slimmer.
Yeah.
低いジャンス。はい、ヘンテコ仮面野郎、まだお前の名前聞いてねえぞ。
バンジャンス、ウィリアム・バンジャンス。
ジャンジャンス。
バンジャンスだ。
バンジャンスザンス。
オーマイガード。
チャウチャウス。
遠ざかった。
あ、これかな。
センスではない。
これはうちわだ。
きっかけか。もう一度だけ言う。バンジャンスだ。
シャンプーとリンス。
トリートメントは大切だね。
そしてこの後、何年にもわたり、二人はライバルとして。
くどい。
すみません。数年経って、ユリウスの旦那が魔法帝になり、俺と金ピカヘンテコ仮面は揃って灰色の元禄団の副団長に抜擢された。そんなある日。
Oh, they both became vice captain. Holy shit.
よく来てくれたね。歓迎するよ。
水臭いこと一個なしでそうでも。あるな。俺の活躍に対しても欲しいくれるよね。
もちろん。団長も
世間
に高いだろう。
魔法帝。
も
そろそろ。
おっと、そうだった。
It's funny because when he became the captain, he just kind of didn't care about stars.
Yeah.
騎士団が大々的に動くと証拠隠滅され雲隠れされる恐れがある。そこで我々が極秘裏にと。
Thanks for the first mission together.
ユリウスの旦那、
俺
それは困ったね。 でも、
ね、He smiles about it.
二人のことはよく君たちに裏切られるなら仕方ないかな。
け、まったく食えねえおっさんだぜ。
じゃあ改めて頼むよ。
神出鬼没だな。次に出没するところを悟られないようにか。
各地の騎士団にも警戒するよう
って。どこが狙われるか見当をつけなきゃいけねえが、これは難しいな。
いや、簡単だよ。
え？
まず、これまで襲われた場所は除外していい。可能性が高いのは最近財宝が見つかった。
That is...
近くは警戒されていると思って襲いにくいはずだ。
それでも
とても二人じゃ手が回らないって言うんだろう。わかるよ。だからここと。
じゃねえか。
なるほど。情報が漏れているならむしろそれを利用しようというのだね。
ん？
ええ。魔法騎士団が警戒しているところは避けるでしょう。
わかってたぜ、もちろん。お前を試しただけだっつうな。
His face.
となると、奴らが狙いそうなのは、アイマヤの町か、ゾコダニーの村だな。
Okay.
I wonder who's the traitor or who's giving information.
いくらなんでも情報を得るのが早すぎる。間違いなく内部に裏切り者がいる。
It's crazy how there's only just two of them
guarding that whole place. Yes.
Or more places, because there's a lot of different places, right?
Yeah, they have to go to multiple.
Yeah.
いいね。
He has to sleep up there. Looks comfortable. I'm not gonna lie.
It does.
マジで来たか。
Like witches.
おい来たぞ、ペンテオカメン。聞こえか、おい。どこ行ってんだ。さっきまで使えたじゃねえか。ん？って言っても連絡がつかねえんだから、しょうがねえだろ。一人で行くしかねえ。海まとい。
Damn, he's still as badass as ever, bro.
Oh. What if they're just not even bad?
No, I think he has to be there.
なんだてめえ、魔法騎士か。たった一人とはいい度胸だ。
You gotta surpass your limits, man.
これで半分ぐらい。
I wonder when did he come up with that line. I wonder what fight. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh shoot.
Oh,
shoot.
Yeah, it's him.
It's flying. Oh, wait. The thing's flying.
Damn, that means he has a lot of people then.
Yeah.
And
it's time passed.
その杖誰からもらったんだ。知りたければ俺を倒してみろ。
Oh.
Was that supposed to be kind of like sand or dust?
Yeah, I think it's sand.
What the heck?
Broke
it.
That was hella easy. Oh my
god.
あいつらは相手にならないかもしれない。
おお。
おしゅう。
おお、ファー。
シマホーの一種。
同じ
く。おい、is it them?
シープキャッチオブザホーンという高速魔法だよ。
てめえら。
ローマンマジックナイフ。
グレンのゴートと。てめえらがその盗賊に魔道具や情報を流して村や町を襲わせてたってわけか。
無駄無駄。人間の力で解けるものではない。
What the hell's up this shit?
Is it freezing?
Yeah.
Shit.
What なの？
つまり騎士団にこの周辺の村や町を守るようにという魔法帝からの命令は陽動だったのですね。私たちの襲撃するポイントを絞り込むための。まんまとハマってしまいましたね。さようなら。
Oh,
oh no.
どこまで頑張れますかね。
早く諦めなさいよ。
そんな簡単に諦めるか。
あるぜ。
やめる。今ここで。
I think it was this fight.
Yeah.
I didn't say like awesome.
Oh, okay. Oh shoot.
ドラセナの宝珠。ゾコダニーの方に盗賊団が現れたんだと察してね。
借りができちまったな。だが借りはすぐ返すぜ。ヘンテコ仮面。黒幕はあいつらだ。
ゴートとラーモか。なるほど。
I wonder how strong those guys are though. Like,
yeah.
They're kind of evenly matched up, maybe. Let's go ahead.
Ooh.
100億倍にして返してやるって言った
な。 They're not all that.
お手柔らかにお願いね。
だけどやめてお
く。 He's always best.
私は魔法帝に忠誠を誓ったからね。
It's not like they should be the top when she said yes, but I noticed a lot of the things that are all pass.
Yeah. Holy crap, okay.And now you owe me one.
Well, he paid him back.
残念。
Oh, shoot.
I think he just captured him. Yeah.
これだ。
Looked like he
just like
clapped him.
Yeah. Bro, he doesn't even have to try.
I want to see a backstory with the Wizard King and Zara.
ご苦労だったね。
That fight
裏切り者を捕らえることができたし、盗賊だこともあるんだね。ま、本当にご苦労だった。ところで、
The stars.
Yeah.
闇、バンジャー団長に
任命する。
俺たち、
新しい団の団長に。
The Golden Dawn and Black Bull. Nice.
そうだね。だけど、勝負はこの先。
ああ。
負けない。
愛しているよ。ヤミ、君はどん
な。The Black Bull。
立場や出自、身分など関係なく、一体旦那が俺にしてくれたようにね。
ああ、それはいいね。
つが混ざって、それぞれの色で濁って、全員の色が一つになって。
ああ。
暴れ牛だね。
He said once all the colors mix, you do know that
much you.Makes it becomes a darker color.
It becomes black.
Yeah,
all the colors become black.
君は、
私は金色のユリウス様への恩返しとなる。文字通り、君に輝く夜明けをもたらす。暗黒のような夜といえども、日の光は差し、いつか必ず明けると証明してみせます。
そりゃちょっと臭すぎねえか。
それもおめでとう。
So that started under Julius then, creating more spark.
今日から君は。魔法
よろしくな、キンキカ。
わお。
てわけだ。どうだ。転んでも負けそうになっても諦めなければいいって話だ。
どんな状況でも諦め
ない
。
限界を超えろ。
That's true, bro.
Oh, there he, I think he's back to normal now.
Loki.
There
he is. Oh, it's been a while
since. Oh, so da na.
Damn.
Oh shoot!
She's Gullion!
Wonder what she wants.
I know, right?
Fujitsu Clover!
Kimpika Henteko Kamen! Nah, Kimpika Henteko Kamen!
その呼び方はやめてほしいな。
じゃあ、ツルピカ・ヘンテコ・カメン。
その呼び方もやめてほしいな。
ツルピカ・ステテコ・カメン。
やめてほしいな。
ツルピカ・ステテコ・ハラマキ・カメン。
わけがわからないよ。
ツルピカ・ステテコ・ハラマキ・チョビヒゲ・カメン。
いつまで続くんだい。
ツルピカ・ステテコ・ハラマキ・チョビヒゲ、シャツを前後ろに着て、靴下を裏返し・カメンとか。
いつまで。
Just tune him out.
Yeah,
all All right, so there goes three more episodes. Again, if you guys do want to see three episodes for Black Clover, man, go ahead and give this video 200 likes. Yeah, so let's talk about that. We got to see a little bit of backstory between William and Yami, which was honestly amazing. Because I remember the first time we really seen them in front of each other was when Yami suspected him of being a traitor. And for me at that point, I was like,
all right, same. Like, he sus, bro, but... Right. No, totally different. Like, this is totally different that we see and how, you know, they met each other.
And how they became rivals.
Yeah.
And it kind of proves just how close they are actually at this point. Honestly, I had a different impression of their relationship. Also, got to see Yuno's new power. Mm-hmm. By the way, super freaking amazing. He went up against Rill, which was, you know, the Aqua Deer's captain.
Mm-hmm.
And... honestly, like I said, you know, earlier, that they just didn't want, you know,
right
to be on the captain level yet.
Yeah, maybe, I don't know, too soon.
I think as a viewer and a viewer's perspective, I think that's what happened. What do you guys think? Let us know down below. Do you guys think, you know, is captain level at this point, or if he's captain level right now and the fact that he's got more room to grow, does that mean he's going to surpass the Wizard King anytime soon? Mm-hmm. See what I mean? That's why, like, I feel like he's not
ready yet. Right. You know? Yeah.
But let us know down below. Tell us what's your thoughts, man. Like, do you think he is? So if you guys did make it this far, we just want to say thank you guys so much for watching. Truly, truly appreciate you guys. Thank you so much for the amazing support.
Yeah, so that being said, if you guys enjoyed our reaction, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up to let us know that you liked it. And if you're new to our channel, make sure to go down below, subscribe, and click on the notification bell to get notified every single time we upload a new video.
Until then, guys, we'll see you guys next time. Salute.
Bye.